हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ राजकुमार शिवहरी, फैकल्टी ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स एट MLZS झांसी। टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट अ न्यू टॉपिक इन ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक चैप्टर, दैट इज़ ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक इक्वेशंस। सो हियर वी स्टार्ट। तो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल लर्न सम आइडेंटिटीज विच आर एप्लीकेबल इन ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक इक्वेशंस। दीज आर, फर्स्ट आइडेंटिटी इज इफ साइन एक्स equal to sin y, then what will be the value of x? So the value of x will be n pi plus minus 1 to the power n y, where n belongs to integer. Now second case, if cos x equal to cos y, then the value of x given by x equals to 2n pi plus minus y, and here also n belongs to z is any integer. In the third case, if tan x equal to tan y, then the value of x given by x equals to n pi plus minus y, n belongs to z. Now there are some more added formulas. If sin x equal to 0, then the value of x should be n pi, and if x equal to tan x equal to 0, then also the value of x should be n pi. If cos x equal to zero, then x equal to n 2n plus minus 1 pi by 2. Cos की वैल्यू 90 के जितने भी ऑड मल्टीपल होंगे इस पर जीरो होती है, जैसे cos 90 जीरो, cos 270 जीरो, एक्सेट्रा। ओके, आफ्टर दिस नाउ टेक सम क्वेश्चंस। सो फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, आई एम टेकिंग इफ साइन थ्री एक्स इक्वल टू साइन टू एक्स, देन फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स। सो इन दिस विच आइडेंटिटी इज एप्लीकेबल? सो द फर्स्ट वन आइडेंटिटी इज एप्लीकेबल, साइन एक्स इक्वल टू साइन वाई। सो कंसिडर 3x एज x एंड 2x एज y। सो बाय फॉर्मूला 3x इक्वल्स टू n पाई प्लस minus 1 to the power n into 2x. Now there are different values of x will come, it depends upon the value of n. Let us take n is even, so minus 1 to the power even number, then this will become plus, so this will equal to 2x, and 2x, this 2x subtracted by this 3x, we will get x. So answer is x equal to n pi. In the similar way, if n is odd, then minus 1 to the power any odd number, there, so it should be negative, so minus 2x will come, and this minus 2x will come to this side, it will be 5x. So 5x equal to n pi, and x equal to n pi upon 5. These two are the final solutions. Now comes to next question. Now next question is, if tan x equals to 1, so write tan x equal to 1, and we know that this 1 can be replaced by 1045, and 1045 written as 10 pi by 4. Now in this we will use the formula of tan x equal to 10y. So in this case 2x equal to n pi plus minus pi by 4, and now this whole, these two quantities divided by 2, so the value of x should be n pi by 2 plus minus pi by 8. This is the full and final answer. Now take some another question. Cos 2x equals to minus 1. Now we have to find the principal value of minus 1 in terms of cos. So we know that cos 0 is 1, cos 0 degree is 1, so this 1 is replaced by cos 0. And now this is the minus sign, we have to remove this negative sign. So using the formula, minus cos theta is equal to cos pi minus theta. So this can be written as cos pi minus 0, which is equal to cos pi. Now apply the formula. So we will get 2x equals to 2n pi plus minus pi. Now divide whole by 2. So we will get x equal to this one. This is the full and final answer. Similarly, another question. Cos 2x equal to cos 3x, find the value of x. So again, this question totally based on the upper one. So in this case, 2x equal to 2n pi plus minus 3x. So if we take positive, then this will be plus 3x, and after solving we will get x equal to minus 2n pi. And in the another case, if this we will take negative, then it will be like this, 5x divided by 3. So this is overall about trigonometric equations. I hope that this video will help you. Okay, thank you very much. Have a nice day.